I want to know who shot him.
But I only heard footsteps, I tell you. A woman's. It was a woman's something. He thinks I have those diamonds. He says he'll kill me if I don't tell him where they are.
That Englishman killed her, if you want to know.
I regret to say that your accusation is erroneous. You see, Dr. Matthews couldn't have done it, as he was shot last night.
It might have been anyone. Even you.
You're after her killer. How amazing you should care when the stupid bitch nearly murdered the man who was keeping her.